Ever heard of a snap fit? It's kind of a fancy way to describe two pieces of, usually, plastic that fit or snap together. If you take a look around your house, you'll probably see snap fits everywhere. They bring things together by clicking separate parts, from pen caps to Lego blocks to Ziploc bags. The world is filled with everyday examples of snap fits. Even as widely used as snap fits are in the world, the exact process of how they actually work hadn't been strongly examined from a physics perspective. The key in any snap system is that it needs to be easier to push on and harder to pull apart. That's known as the locking ratio. Experts say that getting a good snap fit depends on the interaction between the two shapes and their ability to bend, then return to its original shape. The study takes ordinary objects and shows that there's more to snap fits than meets the eye. One day, snap fits could replace excess plastic or glues that are harmful to the environment. If construction materials could be designed to lock together in place, adhesives might not be needed to keep these materials together. Snap fits and robotics could also fit together. Instead of grabbing an object, which has proven to be tricky for some robots, a robot could click and lock onto an item to grab it. Who would have thought a childhood toy could change the world for the better? This is Inside Science.
Inside Science. If you enjoyed this edition, follow us on the web and social media. Powered by the American Institute of Physics and a coalition of underwriters.